FetLife.com is a popular BDSM and fetish social networking website, but it has some major problems. You can learn more about them by following the links below. Frustratingly, FetLife provides no way for you to retain a copy of your account data or a history of your activity on the website. To remedy this problem, I've written an export utility that allows you to create and keep a backup of your FetLife information. I'll show you how to use it. First, go to http://fetlife.maybemaimed.com using your web browser. At the prompts, type your FetLife username and password. If you'd like to make your FetLife activity searchable, perhaps in order to find posts later on, leave the Ask Search Engines Not to Index Your Exported Archive checkbox unchecked. Otherwise, check the box to politely request that search engines like Google not cache your FetLife history. Please note that this is not a guarantee they'll behave. Next, click Submit and be patient. There is currently no visual progress indication that the export is happening. Do not click the back button in your browser, do not navigate away from the page, and do not close the window. Once the export is complete, a copy of your FetLife history will be available for you to browse on the server. Here it is. All writings, pictures, statuses, even private conversations will be visible. Once the export's complete, if you do want to help make FetLife searchable and Googleable, you're done. A snapshot of your FetLife account activity will now be available on the open internet. If you'd like to keep a backup of your data yourself, you'll be given the option to download a zip archive of your data. And if you'd like to keep your information private, you'll also be given the option to erase your FetLife content from the server after you download the zip archive. To do that, select the Don't Save a Copy of My Export After I Download It option. Next, click the Download My Export as a Zip Archive button, and again, be patient. Depending on how much you used FetLife, this could take some time. Once the download is finished, you'll have a local copy of your entire FetLife account history on your computer. Enjoy! To learn more about the problems with and dangers of using FetLife, be sure to visit http://tiny.cc/fetlife-problems. Thanks very much.